Hello, and welcome to Let's Read the Books of Baldur's Gate. I'm Amethyst Lunatari, and today I'll be reading History of Halruuaa, which I found here in this stack of hay in Candlekeep. History of Halruuaa. Halruuaa was settled centuries ago by wizards fleeing the Faerûn in what was to become the Anorak Desert. The first wizards came in unique flying ships invented by the Netherese, and found a beautiful and rich country settled only by shepherds and large herds of aurochs and wild roth. It was here that the wizards decided to make a stand should the Faerûn follow. The Faerûn never did, but Halruuaa has had to defend itself from attacks by all of its neighbors since then. Over the centuries, Dembrath has attacked and raided Halruuaa's ports and borders multiple times. Once, led by a magic-resistant barbarian, the Dembrai occupied all of the country south of Lake Halruuaa. They were defeated in battle by the great archmage Mycontil, who slew their barbarian leader. 40,000 Dembrai attacked and were stopped by 500 Halruuans. More than 200 Halruuan wizards, including Mycontil, died in the battle. The last attack upon Halruuaa was less than 100 years ago, through the Telath Pass, by the power-hungry king of Lapilea. He had allied with bandits from the wastes, though this time the Halruuans were able to field a larger force, including fighting men as well as wizards in their skyships. The attackers were easily routed. Halruuaa also suffered through a civil war about 5 centuries ago, when a number of mages advocated beginning new experiments in magic, ones which even the Netherese didn't approve of. The renegades were driven from the region, but went on to found the land of Thay, or so it is said, in Halruuaa. Since then, Halruuaa has been at peace. They have had no declared wars, though it still suffers raids from Dembrai pirates, bandits of the wastes, savages from the Mare jungles, and any other pirate, raider, or hungry wizard who thinks that magic and wealth grow on trees in Halruuaa. The constant raiding has made the Halruuans very defensive, warlike, and traditional. The people say that since wizards have always led them, wizards always will. Thank you for listening to Let's Read the Books of Baldur's Gate, History of Halruuaa.